My name is Philip Miller. I am a postdoctoral research associate in the lab of Dr. Marc Lippman at the University of Miami. My primary duties involve independent research and managing and facilitating the research of other members of the lab. Our lab is a breast cancer research lab. We primarily focus on questions that relate to the biology of breast cancer, what drives it, what makes breast cancer cells different from normal cells, and how can we exploit these differences to combat breast cancer. Working in a laboratory environment is a very rewarding experience. The environment that we have here is very collaborative, and for me, that's one of the most exciting things about working in the lab is where does my project fit in the context of breast cancer research. I was born in Tallahassee, Florida. High school was a long time ago, but I still remember my AP biology class in 10th grade. I had a fantastic teacher. She was exuberant and excited and really made her passion for biology infectious. When I was a freshman in college, my roommate, who was also my best friend, his mother passed away from breast cancer, and that was a very impactful moment for me, and it has subsequently served as an impetus for me to continue in breast cancer research. Probably the biggest challenge facing us is the current funding environment. There's a lot of friction between sources of funding support for biomedical research. The funding rate is low, the support is not as high as it could be. Every answer in research brings up a new question. When you have solved one problem, it's like a hydra. You cut off one head and two more sprout up. But for me, the exciting thing is identifying new problems and coming up with novel solutions for those problems. So here you've got your samples that you have treated with your various increasing doses of the ligand. The ultimate goal of any cancer research lab is to eradicate cancer, or to find ways of making current therapies better, to find novel therapies that can improve patient outcome. Science is not easy. It is not field for everybody, but there are definitely rewards to be found. It is challenging, it is stimulating, and whether you pursue a career in biomedical sciences or in physical sciences, in astronomy, in chemistry, if you are passionate about the scientific field that you are in, you'll find success.